guys, just done a little video, training video, to give you an idea of what my training's like at this point. Every exercise that you see, I only do two work sets of that exercise, so you'll only see one of them anyway, but it just gives you an idea of my style of training. It's geared more towards lower volume and higher intensity, and this is just an everyday run-of-the-mill training session for me. The supplements I use for today, I just used, you can't really see them, but in my shaker I used unflavored branched chain aminos, Regen by RSP. The reason I use the unflavored is just because sometimes, not all the time, but sometimes when I drink sweetened aminos during training, it just makes me really nauseous, and in turn ends up hindering my training session, so, which is obviously what I don't want. So unflavored aminos, no pre-workout today, I just had a coffee. And then for my post-workout shake, I just had a scoop of chocolate isotine from iForce, and two extra scoops of the unflavored Regen back in there as well. And that's pretty much it. So thanks, guys, and I hope you enjoy this video.
Where the scars that prove, still I probably fantastic.